welcome to the channel, everybody. So we got some more big news. This one, actually, after everything else that Kabam has done in the last week or so, might be a little different. I know there's a lot of anger in the community right now, but I did just see a message come across that is a big change. I'm kind of looking over things real quick here. Kind of an odd place to be, you'd think. Summoner Advancement ending in 20 minutes here. Obviously, we didn't put up as much this week. Some weeks we put up quite a bit more. It's kind of more of a lax week for us this week. Plus, on top of that, we lost my second account, which does a lot of work in itself. But there was just an announcement made that Summoner Advancement rewards are going to be changing. No more 3-star shards, guys. Right off the bat, bare minimum is 4-star shards. We're seeing a little bit more gold, getting some ISA right off the bat. The Tier 1 Alliance potions do not matter. They're honestly worthless. But it's not taking nearly as much to start seeing 5-star shards. The gold amount is still pretty laxed. Definitely going to have an overabundance of these small energy refills, obviously, as we see. And still the same spot to unlock rank rewards. But unlocking rank rewards does put you into an interesting spot. You know, even if you look at where my alliance is right now, the 500,000, that would put everybody getting 6-star shards, a full energy refill, and 2 alliance revives, plus 90,000 gold. Top tier is now 1,000 6-star shards at a time. Let's go over here and take a look at the rank rewards. Guys, I think this is a much needed buff. It has been coming for far too long. I think if we look at the rank rewards right now as they stand, this is a big difference. This is a huge difference, and with all the controversy going on over the revive farming right now, though this is not going to help alleviate that by any means, I do see this as a positive. This is a much needed rework and comes at a good time. This is the type of positive change that I love to see out of Kabam, that I love to see happen in this game, and that I hope keeps our community alive. Let me know what you guys think. Obviously these two things don't exist in a bubble by any means, everything that's going on in the game. But do you, in spite of everything else that's going on, what do you think about the changes to Summoner Advancement? I think they're pretty good. I think they are a huge help and a huge move in the right direction, guys. Hopefully Kabam listens to the community on the revive situation, and we can continue to make some more positive changes. So, but I've got a lot more content coming out here shortly. We've got the end of 6.2 coming out, and we'll be starting on 6.3. We'll have a crystal opening this weekend, obviously. We'll be live Sunday night. And I can't wait to see everybody back. Once again, we've got a video coming out here soon about the new alliance. If anybody's interested in that, please reach out to me in the comments, or also you can contact me on line chat at wolfdt269. That's the same as the backup account. And feel free to reach out to me there. And we will see you guys back for the next one. Peace out.